If I had time, I will tell you about a very good friend of, like a friend of the friend, if I may say. So there's this friend of a friend, right, who is a non-hypocrite, but I don't know who have baptized them. The DA said, they hate corruption, right? Do you remember how vocal they were about Palapala scandal, right? Now they change and they say, they even signed a deal, so it did not become now corruption just because they are now involved in the corruption. That's one. In fact, that's two. Three. Suddenly the DA said that VPS is much worse than Palapala. Amaqoki wokugcina. Number four, the same hypocrites, they change and they say, Tina, the government of national confusion, position will not silence us. Listen to these hypocrites. They signed a deal that says, whenever people raise the issue of Palapala, you shall not vote with them. What is that? Simply silence on the matter. But they come to the public, to you, the public, and they say, we will not be silenced by the fact that we are in the government of national unity. I'm like, idiots, you just signed a deal that says you will not vote against Palapala. What is that? Silence. You are silenced, but you are saying you won't be silent. You confirm that you are not, you will not vote against, Palapala issue. The next time you are saying whether you won't be silent, who is an idiot between us and you? Guys, come on, man. Do not be fooled, broad daylight. Guys, we are not idiots. Let me make this matter clear. We are not idiots. So do not listen to nonsense here. They are silenced by the very fact that they are part and parcel of it, EGNU. And it ends there. This thing of they are not silenced on the matters that suits them and the people that they are in unity with. But in reality, they are silent. So please, guys, don't be an idiot. Don't join the group of idiots who goes around and say, turn left, and they say, no, this is not left, it's right. Hi, boo. I'm going to show you something here that is very disturbing. So, but before I can show you that, there's a few things that I want you to do. Please show me commitment by doing this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 Rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. There's a statement, look, as quoted by E Sunday World. Sunday World received, published this and say, Palapala saga piles into insignificancy in light of VPS scandal, says ZTA. In other words, they are saying, because there's VPS, hi, Palapala is suddenly not important anymore. Hey, we like Evanda. Hi, Tina Sili Martin. When I should just say, we signed a deal not to participate in Palapala saga, not to tell us, hi, this one is insignificant, then corruption is corruption. Whether one stole 5 Rand or 10 Rand or 1 million, corruption is corruption. Whether it's done by Ramaphosa, what DA, it does not matter. You can't be defining what corruption is. Corruption is when a person takes without granted the access. That is corruption. So you can't hear DA telling us, listen to this one. Sunday World quote. The DA will not support a motion of no confidence against Cyril Ramaphosa based on Palapala scandal. This is because the scandal is nothing compared to the allegation of looting against the EFF combined in the former VPS executive chief, Safi David.
You see, guys, that's the stain. He hears and says
DA will opt to take our chances with Ramaphosa rather than the support of motion brought by the corrupt EFF and MK party.
Right there, we have a problem.
Guys, the Constitution speaks about stealing. Stealing is when you are taking without giving the proper access. Or in simply defined, stealing is when you are doing anything other than that which is other than a method prescribed by the Constitution. Whether Ramaphosa stole 10 rand, 5 rand, 1 rand, 100 rand, 1 million, 2 million, the bottom line is that is stealing. It is worth punishable. It ends there. We don't look at who sinned and how much is their sin worth. We look at, did you sin? Once the answer is yes, face the mighty of the law. It ends there. DA cannot be DA does not have the right to tell you what's wrong and what's right. That is lies, and do not subscribe to such lies. You are wise enough to follow such.
Usten Hazen says, we are covering Usten Hazen, Uti, Usten Hazen, hi, eh.
Frankly, Palapala piles into insignificant in light of Matodzi's affidavit when Eloko, with an act of blatant corruption, state capture that evident by people who bring such motion to try and bring the government down. Yay, Batum. This person was singing, Palapala is a scandal. Well, number two, we know these same people confirm they signed a deal with Ramaphosa that says they will not bring a motion or support a motion of no confidence. That is the reason why they entered into the GNU. Today they can't come and talk about VPS insignificant. This do not be misled by their English. Do not. I've already defined to you that stealing is stealing. Well, even if Ramaphosa stole 5 rand, for the fact that he took without being given, that is stealing. Whether because Ramaphosa is a president, it makes it worse than that of Malema, Shivambo. Guys, Ramaphosa is. When Ramaphosa does that, it's worse than Shivambo. Even if he has stole 1 million rand. And Shivambo stole 10 million rand. By the virtue of the office that Ramaphosa occupies, the 1 million rand versus the 10 million rand, the one with 1 million rand based on his position, is more dirty, worse than the one of 10 million because of their positions. So you can't twist it around, you shine a reverse psychology.
Not me, not today, Satan. Aye. Ho, Kashenin. Now, Mazo Jalangatila. Okating pegele enyegela, the same DA comes back and say, Democratic Alliance comes back and says,
we have 99 members in parliament, says, the main job of any parliamentarian is to oversight and hold the executive accountable, and we will do that. Even where we have our own ministers, we will keep them account. They must account to parliament. We must see that they are doing their job and taking government forward. The fact that our leaders are now ministers does not take away the fact that we as members of parliament for DA, we vigorously pursue oversight and accountability.
That is what DA says, right? They then get to continue to talk about
This thing would, we are part and parcel of the GNU, but we will continue. That will not stop us. Blah, blah, blah. I will not entertain that because already we see that they are lying. Broad daylight.